last game they got their first shorthanded goal. Luo Sturainen trying to make it two games in a row. Broken up, and McDavid's got a breakaway. In on night. Backhander score.
Wow. Connor McDavid, great heads-up play by him. He recognized there was three Florida Panthers up on the rush and then a fourth, and they're all caught on the changes. Eric Staal goes for that change. He's hanging on the offensive blue line. And this was a good chance the other way. And this could have gone either way. But a beautiful pass up the ice, tape to tape. Tyson Barry finds him on the fly, and he walks in beautiful backhand deke up over top of the glove hand side of Spencer Knight, and this game is tied.